this has been a problem that has persisted in this city for some time now. And the fact is, things have gotten worse. In recent months, we've not only seen a number of high-profile incidents of brazen robberies and car break-ins, but also street behavior and criminal activity, especially in the Tenderloin, that has become far too normal and cannot continue to be tolerated.